Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 4, Showing Off His Wisdom, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 4, which was given by Exe here, who's freaking out in front of us, here in Bozarl. Fred, Book 4, Showing Off His Wisdom. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 4. The elegant lady with golden locks introduced herself as Camellia. Her lips, which were as red as Camellia, were trembling. I didn't understand, how could such a lovely flower wander into a bar on a skid row like this? People are after me, that's because I have this. Camellia took out an old parchment. It had many holes and tears, but Fred could see several symbols and letters that looked like some kind of code. I see. It shows where a treasure is hidden, or something like that, right? I adjusted my monocle. How did you know? A code like this? It's a piece of cake. I want to know where the treasure shown on this map is hidden. The languishing voice came out of Camellia's lips. Her blue eyes, that were as clear as a serene stream, were asking for help. I smiled. First, this is a limestone cave. The entrance is on a very steep cliff. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Fred, Book 4, Showing Off His Wisdom, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 4.